Hi folks, today in this video we are going to cover a subject which is an integral part of leadership, team building and various other kind of personality development programs. I have my videos on other subjects also which you can watch, and this subject is icebreaker. For a successful results or outcome of a team activity, ice breaking is a must. What an icebreaker does, take the ice cubes, you know, and break them and put it in a bowl. They all become water. They get mixed up so well that you cannot even identify which one was what. Similarly, as the name speaks, ice breaking, you have to break the ice among the people in the team, the participants in the group or a team, which means they must know each other very well, because unless they know each other, how they are going to accomplish the task which has been given to them. So having understood the meaning of ice breaking, now let's see how this ice is broken. There is a technique for ice breaking which uses humor. As you all know, humor is the best thing to make people learn. So what is that humor? How can you use it in the ice breaking? Okay, you tell all the participants one by one to speak their name and crack a joke. So everybody will laugh together, they will remember the name also, and the jokes also will be remembered. With that, the ice will be breaking among the unknown people. For the known people, what you can do is that to use the song method, singing, or some of their acting. So like in the morning when they join together for the session, for the party, for the meeting, okay, you make them sit or stand in a row or in a circle and ask them to sing a song or to do any personal act, an action, demonstration after speaking their name. So each one of them will remember the name of the person. Oh, Vinod's voice was good. Oh, Suresh acted so well. And this is how people will start remembering each other, and they will develop, you know, understanding about each other. Now if we go a little more into detail of the further ice breaking games, where you need to know something about the person, about his profile. So what you do, you form them, you know, you form two circles, one outer circle, one inner circle, and make them stand in both these circles. And then let the outer circle people walk or run and stop them at one point of time. Whoever is front of him, the both of them, they discuss among them about their name, their profession, their qualification, their job, their experiences, their good points, their bad points. And again, keep rotating people in the circle like this. And most of the people, they come across each other, talk to each other, and know everything about each other. And thereafter, don't stop here only. Once you make them sit comfortably, ask some of them to speak or to take the names of 10 people, 5 people, 15 people, and to speak something about their good points, something about their qualities, something about their knowledge, their qualification, etc. So this is also one of the very, very nice way of breaking the ice. I mean, just two people are talking. Similarly, you know, there are games which we used to play in the schools and the colleges, that you ask everybody to run in a circle and then stop them and ask them, okay, form in the group of four. And the four people in the group can talk anything they like. Similarly, again, start them again stop them, again make them in the group of 6, 8, 2, 3, 5, in such a way that everybody come across each other and they start knowing each other. Another game of ice breaking, after doing these exercises, what you can do is that put a curtain in between two people and just drop the curtain, and whoever speaks the name first of the other person is a winner. I mean, there are so many ways. And what is ice breaking? It's basically a humorous, interesting exercise with an objective to make each other in the team, in the group, in that session familiar with other, so that your task becomes very easy. It may be a one-day session, it may be a two-day, three-day. Once they know each other so well, they become friends forever, and all efforts will be towards achieving the goal. So basically, ultimately, it all depends on the team building, the task completion, the goal achievement. But this is an exercise which requires in, I think, every form of these of the task which you are given. So team building is important, and ice breaking is one integral part of the team building. Thank you.